Hello and welcome back. When we left off, we were captured again.
One of you will be strong.
Not again.
Get out of here, peaches.
Creepy.
I know you are in pain. The Lord giveth and the Lord taketh.
Oh, piss off.
You're not the only one to be tested. Did you know that I had a wife? So beautiful, isn't she?
I can hardly see it.
We were pregnant with our first child. And we were just babies ourselves, really. And I was terrified. I'm becoming a father. Mostly about money. She wasn't worried. She had faith that things were going to work out. She always had faith. And one day she was going to go visit a friend. There was an accident. The Lord take it. They rushed me to a hospital and put me in a room with this little pink bundle stuffed with tubes. And they said that I had to be strong because my little girl was going to live. God was looking out for our daughter.
And what happened to her?
And they left me alone in the room with her. I just stared at my daughter. So helpless, so innocent. When all she had in the world was me. When nobody from nowhere was nothing. And in that moment, I knew that God was testing me. He was laying out a path before me, and all I had to do was choose. So I put my hand on my little girl's head. And I leaned in and I could smell it. And we prayed together. Prayed for wisdom. Prayed for strength.
Oh, I know where this is going. He killed her.
I put my fingers and I put them on that little plastic tube that was taped to her angelic face, and I pinched it shut. And after a little while, her legs began to kick in and kick. And then nothing. Stillness.
Oh my gosh, you murdered a baby.
The Lord giveth and the Lord.
Take, you took. You threw away.
Pain. Sacrifice. These are all part of his test. And we have to prove that we can serve God, no matter what he asks. You've done well.
It's disturbing to think that for him, looking out for his daughter was the... was the thing he couldn't do. I mean, he could do all this, but he couldn't just, I'd not be a good father to his daughter. Maybe try and get her through that.
Call the herd.
Jeez, I'm getting such a sense of deja vu. Like, I know I've done this before, but... the music is very familiar. Reminds me a lot of actually the ending to Arkham Knight. And now I'm lost. Purposes. I'm gonna kill you all. Oh, what's happening?
You are weak.
Do I fail? I think I failed. Oh, I'm back here.
That's it.
Let's see where this leads this time. I think I'm gonna get further.
Know your purpose. Free hunt. You're a warrior.
Where am I now? Oh, shit. Shit, I killed actual people. Oh, wait, maybe I just... No. No, maybe I didn't kill them. Oh, I'm at that devil place. Jeez, I must have fallen off this or been thrown off it. Oh shit, those wolves. Oh, I didn't make it to the second bit. I thought I had. That's disappointing. Alright. What else can I do? I'm gonna head back to their base and see if there's anything.
Deputy, Dutch has already been through so much. His wife, his son. Hell, his whole family.
Alright, let's see what other missions I can do. I'm going to do this. I'm going to need a helicopter. Oh, that's how I got that? Huh. Yeah, I'm gonna use the one I normally use. I mean, I did use that one recently, but I didn't know. I didn't know it was from Vietnam. Also, maybe it's just me, but that seems kind of tasteless for it, just in general. I mean, that was a pretty messed up war. It doesn't really seem like the kind of thing you're gonna be doing. It's like, yeah, you play as Americans in the Vietnam War. That's kind of insensitive. Oh, he's still up. Oh, is he going down? Yep, he's going down. That was easy. Oh, yeah, I did do that. That's already completed. Never mind. Alright, let's just have a quick look around, see if there's anything else we can do. There we go. Alright, let's see where we are. Oop, too far. Need to go the other way. You know what, actually? This might be a short episode, but I'm just going to investigate that smoke signal, and then I think I might call it time for today. But a few episodes that were fairly long, and this recording session, because I record episodes, like, I record, like, a bulk of episodes, one at a time kind of thing. Actually, no. I will try and get this area clear, and then I will go. Let's try it this way, though. I'm out. Fucking hell, they're gonna fall out. Jeez, that was insane. Fun though. Now, if any luck, this will be enough to reach the last bit. Yes. Let's just see if that guy's got anything. I'm going to give it a couple seconds, and then if I don't get anything from the other guy, then I'm going to move forward. Ooh, good, I can get my bow back.
Anyone there? Look, we were expecting another delivery of judges at the Fang Center, and it hasn't come yet. Jacob's gonna be pissed if he doesn't get fully trained judges like he asked for.
Okay, I'm gonna call it quits there. So thank you for watching. I hope you've enjoyed. Please like, subscribe if you have, and goodbye. Have a great day. Okay.